nose pointing 25 degrees higher than the aircraft's direction of travel, which is known as angle of attack. Salute as the boys plug the burners and squat the jet one last time.